Here's a quick clip for Q and Gator. Gator, this is why you should use the stuff that I use. And Q, this is why I have no time to sit in coffee shops. This is my aunt's 1991 Avalon. I'm sorry, 2001. 2001 Avalon, been taking care of it since day one. Car's never seen a shop. Change the oil on it every couple thousand miles, nothing but the best. Use $12, $13 quart oil. Won't promote anything, they don't pay me. So I'm just getting done with this. Ran home from the gym early, and I'll be working on this till probably 11, 12 o'clock. Still have to do the windows, but I figured before that sun went down, just got done with the first coat of polish. Polish, not a wax. 1991, brother. I mean, geez, 2001. Look at that chrome. Takes a long time to put a shine like that on cheap Chinese, Japanese chrome. Of course, she's fucking it up. She's 92 years old now, so getting dings in the parking lot and shit. Just got done doing the first grease job on the inside. Guess you can't really see that. There you go. See, that shit just soaks right in. Look at that interior. Spotless. Still got to vacuum it. Even this thing. Let me just get in on this for you. See that shit? That's all greased up. My girl goes in there with her little fingers and waxes the door jams. Look at that door jam. Look at that. I still have to do all this molding like I did on my truck video. I got to do all that. Look at that. She did a nice job on that, huh? Look at that shine. Shine's better than your whole car. There, you can see some of that beading, I guess. Up around it. Can you see it? Maybe not. Anyway, the shit is just drooling. There you go. There you go. See, I just put it on so heavy. It'll soak in. Just got to keep rubbing it. Even up in here. Got to get those, all that detail. Look at that console there. That's good shine. Still got to get in there and do that little window glass. Pretty cool, huh? That's why I ain't got no time. See, look how clean those door jams are. Look at that. I mean, that gets polished. That gets cleaned and waxed. That's not just wiped. Even way in there. See, that's why I need her to get her little fingers in there, because I can't get in there. Last night, I was doing the oil till about 12:30 at night. Still got to flush the radiator fluid. Got to do that every couple years. Still got to do the windows, but they're still pretty clean, right? Look at that chrome. Look at those headlights. See, but she's getting it fucked up. See it? So when you do the engine, when you do the oil, got to do the engine. How's that? Better than when it came off the showroom. See, that fluid's down a little bit there. It's important down here. It's so fucking hot, you can't top them off all the way, because when it gets hot, they bubble over, but that's some clean reservoir there, huh? Look at that down in there. Even the shocks are done. This molding too, I go over, grease it up. Still see the grease on it. Look at that. That's why you got to clean the cars, man. There's a little oil filter down in there. And that little thing right there, that's a little petcock for the front of the engine when I flush it. And there's another one underneath. Look at that little transmission and dipstick. Look at that. Well, there you go. There's no time to relax. You can't make time, because when you make time, you sacrifice something else. Well, back to work. Be working on this till late into the night. All right, so it's like pushing 12 o'clock here. And special thanks to Gator for that wonderful gift. I can't wait to go attack it. I'm almost done with this. See, it's beautiful out now. World is kind of my own at this time. Got that to do this weekend. Now, this ain't bad for all week in the pollen, huh? That's some good polish that I put on this thing. Look at that. Headlights are pretty shiny there. Windows are clean. Wheels are clean. And this has got to be done. Now, it's all quality products. Anyway, I'm on the finish up here at this time of night. Just got a little bit left to do on the windows. One more little wipe down. This is where I can kind of see what I missed, what I didn't miss. There we go. See, now there's dew settling. So it's a little bit wet. But the wet gives me an opportunity to kind of use the moisture to clean anything that maybe I missed or didn't quite get. Looks pretty good though. I don't see where I missed. Maybe a little right here. Where's that inside? Maybe it's inside. Yes, it was. Now, get this thing wiped down here. Give it one more. And go in and attack that gift that you gave me. Thank you again. All right. And for you, Q, I know that you were calling. Had the vacuum running. So I'm going to get this thing back. Get in. And hopefully tonight I could be eating maybe before 1 o'clock. Maybe. We don't know. Or maybe I'll just start on my car for tomorrow. Anyway, there you go. I hope that inspires you. And Gator, I hope that gives you some insight into the polish that I was trying to tell you about. Really, really good stuff. I don't know if you can see, even in the dark now, a little dew on here, but that's pretty good shine. Oh, look at that here. You don't want that on there. Pretty good. So, all right. I will talk to you guys in a little bit. And for the rest of you, hey, that's a pretty clean car, huh? Martial arts is more than just fighting. It's about the lifestyle, discipline. Got to keep stuff clean.